Yeah, we're not doing that.
In Napoli, where love is king, where boy meets girl, here's what they sing.
Oh my God, is that Chef Giuseppe?
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you had too much wine, that's amore. When the stars make you drool just like pasta fasu, that's amore. You're not dreaming, signore. Scusa me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
Hello! He's a Chef Giuseppe, and welcome to Chef Giuseppe newest TV show, Chef Giuseppe Nationwide Chef! Today, Chef Giuseppe will be entering the nation's greatest chef cook-off, a legendary cook-off that only the best of the best are in. It is hosted by the great Antonio, a world-famous retired cooking legend. In the spirit of good competition, Giuseppe decided to do a little collaboration with an old friend, somebody very near and dear to his heart, the great chef, Rodolfo. I'll have my wonderful assistant, Jose, bring out his picture so I can show you him.
Sorry.
You ripped up the picture of Rodolfo. Let's try something a little different this time. We are going to leave Chef Giuseppe's house of cuisine and travel to ask Chef Giuseppe's friend Rodolfo if he'll help him. No! You don't get to come! You go! Nobody watched this show for you! Get out! Sorry about that. Time to go!
Pito cram, puta pendejo, stupid bitch.
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody for my own. I'm so lonely. I'm Mr. Lonely. Wish I had someone to call on the phone. Now I'm a soldier, a lonely soldier, away from home. Ah! That's why I'm lonely. I'm Mr. Lonely. I wish that I could go back home. Letters, never letters. I get no letters in the mail. I've been forgotten.
Brother, it's been years. How have you been, Rodolfo? Giuseppe needs your help with something. It's very important. I've entered the nation's greatest chef cook-off, and I need your special touch to make my dish perfect. So what do you say, paisano? Will you help me?
Giuseppe, the bastard child of the family. I thought I told you never to show your face around me again, you disgusting animal. I would sooner gouge my own eyes out with a screwdriver than help you. If given the opportunity, I would kill you. If he didn't have plans for you, I'd do it right now. However, very soon you will be dead and I will laugh.
Rodolfo, please. Giuseppe's begging you. He needs your magic touch. The critics, they hate Giuseppe. They tell him he's no good. Brother, please. Please.
Yes, beg. 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 Your pathetic tears of sadness are music to my ears. You will get no sympathy from me, you waste of life. Listen here, you will lose this cook-off and your failure will be wonderful, not for you, but for everyone else. Now get the hell out of here before I have you shot for trespassing, you miserable little man.
What are you doing in the kitchen without Giuseppe telling you you could be here?
Get my son, boss.
Shut up!
Alright, despite the fact that Giuseppe's brother Rodolfo was not interested in helping him with his submission, Giuseppe decided to move forward with the competition anyway, because Giuseppe is no quitter. So he will be making his world-famous Opera House soup, also known as Pasta Magnifique, with the assistance of Jose. The devil! Alright, let's get going, shall we? And now, for step one, we begin with the mix. And now that we have our freshly mixed noodles, we add a nice little blend of seasonal spices.
This looks pretty tasty.
Parmesan cheese, some delicious syrup. Now that we have the initial couple ingredients in there, we can start our first mixing.
Meow.
Over here.
Over here. Over here.
He killed your brother. Avenge him.
And the next thing Giuseppe needs is the cheese. Where's the cheese?
Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it!
Jose!
Okay.
Get Giuseppe his cheese!
Si, senor. Si, senor.
Well, it took you long enough. You see this? This is good living right here. All right. Next, we get Italian dressing. It's in the name, I think.
Come out! Come out!
And next, we get buttermilk ranch. Now we're finished. And we serve the dish. Now that we've finished the dish, we're going to take it to Antonio's, where he'll give Giuseppe the nation's best chef award. For realsies this time. Thank you.
Antonio, how are you doing, paisano?
This is it, gang. Today, Giuseppe will make history.
But there's still someone ahead of you in line.
What are you talking about?
There's another chef in front of you in the line. Who's cooking first?
Douchebag.
You betrayed me, you son of a bitch! You betrayed Giuseppe, I kill you! I kill you!
Buy the books.
Buy the books.
Buy my book.
Alright, boys. Are we done here?
Yes, sir.
Are we?
See.
We're done with Pal Fest?
See.
We are? Okay. Alright. This looks fantastic. I don't know what more I can say. Let's go. Let's go taste this dish.
I will kill you.
Jose! That was beautiful.
God himself! Dio! Could not have made something better than this. This is culinary perfection.
You want to talk about culinary perfection? Maybe you should try mine. I really think you're gonna like this, huh?
Calm down, dude.
I'm ready to try some. I'm just...
You know, they all say Giuseppe is a masterclass chef. He really thinks you're gonna like this. It's one of my best dishes yet and better than that shit Jose gave to you. Pasta magnifique. I really think you're gonna like it. Yes, gaze upon it.
I really think it looks like shit.
Oh no, my friend. Looks can be deceiving.
That's what my wife says.
I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
It's also what my wife said.
And bon appetit, my friend. I hope you enjoyed Giuseppe's work.
Never.
What is this shit that you are trying to feed me? Did you not see the magnificness that was Jose's dish? Did you not taste the grandeur in it? I would not feed people in a concentration camp this food. You should be ashamed of yourself. You should be ashamed of your cooking. You should be ashamed of everything you've ever done in your entire life. Do you think your life amounts to what is in that bowl? Do you, Giuseppe? This is all you'll ever amount to. This is all you will ever be in your miserable excuse for life. And you know what it means?
What?
Nothing! Just like your food to me! Nothing!
Oh my God.
Yes. Cry, little man. Cry. This is nothing. Nothing. Oh, little man, cry for me, cry. Do you think that this will ever... Way too hard on this dish to be disrespected by you. Oh, Giuseppe, get up.
think that that measly little screwdriver is going to do anything to me?
Just like that measly dish trying to screw up my glorious taste buds.
You mean nothing to me, Giuseppe.
Now look how pathetic you look over there.
Jose.
Come.
Hello. Boss?
Laugh at him.
Okay.
Laugh at the little man. Ha 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 ha. Hey, Jose.
Okay.
Check this out. Let's show this artist what exactly he's made.
No, hace eso. Hace eso.
Look at what you've done.
Hace eso. Por favor.
Taste it, little man. I am done with you.
I just made it.
Oh, Giuseppe, before you leave, buddy, Home Depot has a sale on ropes.
Just hang yourself. You're just garbage.
You gave me grilled shit. Grilled shit!
You are a disgrace, Giuseppe. You worthless waste of life.
I thought I told you to leave, you miserable little extra. Jose, do you know what Giuseppe does to traitors?
No, senor. No. Okay.
I'm about to show you.
What's going on? What is this? Where am I? What's going on? Who are you? What's going on?
Yeah.
What's going on? Last I remembered, I was driving and they hit me and...
¿Qué pasó?
Oh my God. Where am I? Where am I? What is this?